This is the vicus, the civilian village, right next to the fort. This is the replica temple dedicated to the water nymphs at Vindolanda. This is the only surviving complete pair of Roman shoes. This is the largest collection of Roman leather in the world. Here is a replica of some Roman horse armour. And here are some Roman coins. Roman keys. And a Roman helmet.